I mean, it has that see-through plastic, so you really can't deny that it is indeed extracting. And it's kind of fun to watch, especially on the dirtier areas.